Brigade. Beats One.
Broadcasting around the world.
E ora musica.
Beats One is now live in London.
What up, Beats One? This is Matt Wilkinson here. I'm in for Julie Adenuga. Coming up on the show today, more from my UK represent. That's Declan McKenna, really exciting new UK artist. We got breaking tracks too. Tell me where you're at. At Beats One, shout your town. This is The Weeknd with Cyborgs.
I ran out of tears when I was 18. So nobody made me but the main street. Cause too many people think they made me. Well, if they really made me, then replace me. Homeless to Forbes list, these Forbes bring no stress. I feel like Moses, I feel like I'm chosen. And if you ain't my name, then your girl single to me. I don't give a damn if my dad said he knew me. Grew up with no father, so nobody ever sunned me. My flow too sick, Kevin Costner couldn't touch me. I know you wish that nobody ever loved me. I feel useless when I'm never making money. Well, this the life we always fantasize. Rich folk problem through a Queen Street size. Every time you see me pulling up in Aventadors, just know we've been grinding on them sidewalks.
Sidewalks in my life.
Say, I come from Myrtle, one grunt, late night melee. Say, we hung our summer sprung mattress with baby. Say, tripping off dyke, ain't my name strike with payday. Say, flipping blue lightning, tightening strap with AK. Say, OG one told me, one show me, one eight ways. How to segue, power, profit, and headache. I reminisce my life, innocence, all life innocent, all life intimate with fame. Limitant with like women, dark women, and it all kind of good game. She wanna hang with a star boy, the sun and the moon and star boy. Astronomer, anonymous, I line them up, we grind them up. It's nine of us and five of us, I probably she mollied up, I tallied up all the parts, boy. 20 legs, arms, head. Head, more head. Oh, God bless the dead. I'm living life, high of life. I wear my chokers out to bed. I'm the greatest, white scared to say. I wanna rock, I wanna cop more land. I never stop, I wanna quick advance on the bill. If it ain't one, rape everything I'm a hustler came from.
Sidewalks in my life.
Such a monumental tune. Kendrick and The Weeknd with Sidewalks. Stream Starboy on Apple Music now. So yeah, a bunch of great, great music coming up for you, including this from Rag & Bowman, Human.
Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this and see what's behind. Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying. But I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put your blame on me. Take a look in the mirror. What do you see? Do you see it clearer? Or are you deceived in what you believe? Cause I'm only human after all. And you're only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put your blame on me. opinion, don't ask me to lie and beg for forgiveness for making you cry. For making you cry. Cause I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. I'm just a man, I do what I can. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put your blame on me.
Shouts to Daniel Lockton in North London. Shouts to the Lemon Twigs flying home after killing it in the UK. This is them.
I wanna prove to you.
Yeah.
name is The Lemon Twigs. They're going to be everywhere in 2017. They've just finished a UK tour. Absolutely aced it. One of the best gigs I've seen all year. And from LA, another hype band. Lots and lots of fuss about this lot. Dessert with Eyes Wide Shut.
devil give a sermon in a church, seen an angel dancing in a club. Trying to feed a baby, so I threw 1,000 in the air and blessed her with a hug. I done been dying so many times, walked on like a dirty rug. And now that I made it, can't fake it, gotta give me what I'm truly worthy of.
And I don't know how much it really means to be right, but what a joy it be to see some peace in this life. When it occurs to me that maybe we ain't even really seeing it right here in the dark, hoping just to see a beam of the light.
Boots returning to the fray with Run the Jewels and sounding epic. Track's called 2100. Taken from the album RTJ3 with a confirmed release date of 13th of January. It's going to be epic. This just came out, the Dream Synopsis EP by The Last Shadow Puppets. This is Matt Wilkinson in for Julie Adenuga. News about the One Mix coming up next. This is Aviation EP version.
Our precision, doing kind of you want it, it's your decision, honey. My planet's all yours. Centauro, hetero, chromio. Aviation in the evening, I can feel it coming on. Mama told me you should stop.
So the One Mix is the destination for electronic music's best DJs and producers right here on Beats One every week. On the show this week, we take it to Denmark and deep house producer Nora N. Pure. Her latest track, Tell My Heart, is available to stream on Apple Music right now. And it also features in her 60-minute mix alongside David Kino and Watermat. On the One Mix this weekend, 1 hour in the company of Nora N. Pure.
G. Check this out.
Beats One.
The One Mix is the destination for electronic music's best DJs and producers in the mix. Exclusively right here on Beats One on Apple Music.
World-class DJs in the mix. This is the
One Mix.
This is the One Mix.
Let's go.
This is Justin Martin.
And this is me, Koons.
I'm David Guetta.
Paul Sins 82.
Hello everyone, this is Blend Coffee.
Hello, I meet everything.
And this is MK on Beats One.
Hi, this is Nora and Pure, and coming up on my One Mix this weekend, I'll be playing you music from myself, Eric Dawn, Renee Mess, DJ Licious, Kölsch, and many more. The whole mix will be super melodic, funky, and chills, and some of my favorite tunes to play at the moment.
Get the full schedule at beats1radio.com.
Don't you tell no one. Nobody else could know what we become. 'Cause I can't let you go. And I can't do much about it. I'm burning up a fever. Feeling like a seizure. Can't let you go. And I can't do much about it. My heart's beating like a steel drum. Trying to fight the rhythm.
Yeah.
King Henry on Beats One, producer from LA, and Nations, vocals from the UK. The song is called Don't Stay Away. This is Matt Wilkinson on Beats One, in for Julie Adenuga. My breaking section is up next. Loads and loads of amazing tunes from around the world. This ain't bad either. Scott.
We are better off as long as we are cheaters. Cheaters. Bow off, say your bad behavior, falling deeper. Deeper. I lack in trust of emotions. Order. Are you all get this side?
Like 2016 is hers if she wants it. Scott, Lack of Emotion on Beats One. So yeah, this is Matt Wilkinson. I'm in for Julie Adenuga all this week, and I'm particularly excited right now because it's my breaking section. This is the part of the show when I play you a few tunes that I've really been digging by people who you might not have heard before, or perhaps you've heard of them but you might not have heard the song. If you're listening on your phone, just hit plus. You can add it to your playlist, add it to your library. This is your discovery section right here, and we kick it off with an artist who I really rate. 2017 is also going to be pretty big for Loyal Kana. Yesterday's Gone is the title of his album. This song is called The Isle of Arran. And Arran is a beautiful place in Scotland where Loyal's family come from. And this is beautiful.
It's one
breaking.
Look. No, I don't believe him. But know that I've been grieving. Know that I've been holding out, hoping to receive him. I've been holding out for G, but he was nowhere to be seen when I was bleeding. Cousin with the choking and the wheezing. But still he dreaming, smoking potent in the evening. This is only for the heathens. Holding to the souls who need redeeming from the demons. Still ain't folding when it's freezing. There ain't no one to believe in. I'm on that man's side, damn right. Doing it myself from a landslide. Stand by, didn't need no help from no damn guy. Man, by, I've been making waves all my damn life. Plan might step to the letter and I stand by it. Try it, we ain't holding back if it backfires. Lax, not the ones who carry crack till they're back tired. Thought they make a meal till it transpired. I ain't like them damn liars. I'm saying I ain't like them damn liars. trust. Told them I get like them damn like it. So keep your mouth closed shut. Eyes wide open when that doubt rolls up. Cause if the drought shows nothing but the clowns hold nothing but the sound, I'll be running till the ground open up. Cause the best don't change, clinging to that cold one. My mother said there's no love until you show some. So I showed love and got nothing, now there's no one. You wonder why I couldn't keep in tow, son. I wonder why my dad didn't want me, ex didn't need me. Half of them left and the rest finna breeze me. Gets blessed till I second guess, rest till it frees me. There's nothing to believe in, believe me. Bit of life after death. Scatter my ashes when it's my time to rest. With the lines I'm obsessed, rhymes I possess, can't deny. Seen the biggest guys cry to confess in a breath. Fresh death, passing the chest, unimpressed with the cess left. Scars in the flesh, he's the best. Worst kept sparring in jest, saying star never bar too far from the nest. So I never left and never thought about doing so. I took and fro from that prime time to a home. You see, I'm viewing those nights I should have known better. Like whatever, still my bread to say I'm too involved. But who would know what the family first is? Till your dreams see three family hearses. Worst is, wouldn't mean to speak at the service. So I penned a couple bars, didn't need to rehearse this.
Songwriter, and that's why we like him. Lil Connor is his name. He's in my breaking section today. And that song is called The Isle of Arran. So next up in the breaking section, a Drones Club. I had this lot on my show here on Beats One, which goes out of the weekends a few weeks ago. They're a trio. They're kind of like a cult. They've been described as a skanky cult, but I don't want to say that they're skanky because they were quite nice guys. And live, this lot are absolutely incredible. There's three people in the band, but sometimes they turn up and they have 20 people on stage with them. The song I'm going to play you kind of reminds me of Pet Shop Boys a little bit. It's got a real 80s vibe to it. And it's called Chelsea Manning. It's a tribute to the WikiLeaks whistleblower. And this is it, Drones Club.
Breaking Beats 1.
Are they ever gonna let you go?
Right?
Get on down.
And the female vocalist there, I want to shout her out as well. Her name's Georgia, and she's on Domino Records, which is a fantastic record label. She's great, and check her music out. I saw something today, right? Go with me on this. There's a blue plaque which has just been dedicated to the place where Joe Strummer of The Clash lived. It was a squat in the 70s, and underneath a picture on Instagram, Georgia popped up saying, "I was born there." So Georgia on Domino and on Drones Club was born in a place where Joe Strummer lived. How cool is that? Right, Matt Wilkinson here, back to my breaking tunes now. The next artist I want to play you is somebody we had in yesterday. She was wicked. It was really fantastic to meet her. Her name is Cosima. She comes from Peckham here in South London. And there's a new EP out, or a mixtape actually, called South of Heaven. 7 tunes on it. They're all absolutely incredible. I'm going to play my favourite and the song that got me into her, first of all. This is Hymns for Him.
Beats One.
Breaking.
Down on my knees in the stalls, I use my lips in prayer, but his ears are closed to my prayers. Maybe I should just shut up and let him go. Oh, I know I should just shut.
Yeah.
make sure you check my interview with Kasima out. It's up on Connect now. This is my breaking section. I'm going to rock things up and take you over to LA. This band look incredible. I've never seen them live, but I'm desperate to. Their name is Starcrawler. This is the only track they've got out. Rocks. Elton played it the other day on Rocket Hour, and it's called Ants. Starcrawler, been in the studio with Ryan Adams. You don't get to go in the studio with Ryan Adams unless you're doing something pretty special. They're still in high school as well. I think it's Hollywood High School or something like that, which is probably the coolest high school ever invented. Starcrawler Ants, my breaking section. We carry it on now with a cover. If you're a fan of the Pixies, then you'll recognise this. The singer is called Nilufer Yanya. She comes from London. And this is Hey. I love it when artists cover songs and reinterpret them and do something fresh and exciting. Nilufayana has totally done that on that song, originally by the Pixies, of course, an absolute indie classic. But you wouldn't really know it from listening to that version. It just sounds totally, totally fresh. And remember her name. Right, Matt Wilkinson here, my breaking section. Been giving you these tunes by these brand new artists in the hope that you're going to get to love them as much as I do. I've been looking for them. I've been finding them, searching high and low for this lot over the past year or so. So it's a pleasure to bring them to you. And the band that I want to finish the breaking section on are called HMLTD. It's a handful, and they're a handful. You can shorten it to Happy Meal Limited if you want. And this lot are probably the most exciting and hyped band in London right now, if not the UK, actually. Playing a show tonight at Corsica Studios in South London. And if you see them live, I mean, they are just incredible. This is the second song that they've had out. It's one of my songs of the year. HMLTD with Stained on Beats 1.
They told me, as I was stained, I reply at the Pentagon stained. Stockholm, Cairo, Reykjavik stained. Paris, Hanoi, Limerick stained. What's the point? We're all the same. I think everyone's a little stained. Lisbon, Phoenix, Ottawa stained. Bangkok, Lagos, Madrid is stained. What's the point? We're all the same. I think everyone's a little stained. Mother Teresa was probably stained. My mother and my father are stained.
The movie tells the story of the Roland TR-808 drum machine.
The 808 kicks, the 808 kicks, the 808 kicks.
It sounded otherworldly, futuristic. The low sonic boom of the kick, the tinny snare, cowbell, and odd-sounding hand clap. These elements all combined to make it completely unique.
Listen to the special, Beats One Radio presents 808 The Movie. Get showtimes at beats1radio.com.
It was all about the bass. It was all about the bass. To me, the whole world was about the bass.
Watch 808 The Movie, coming this week, exclusively on Apple Music.
For perform a world record on Zaynlo's show for you now. John Legend from the album Darkness and Light. Chance the Rapper's on this one. Brittany Howard from Alabama Shakes is on the album. Miguel's on the album. It's a huge body of work. This is Penthouse Floor.
All this trouble in this here town, all this going down, when will they focus on this? Streets fired up with the TV crews, look my way on the news, but they didn't notice before this. They float above the city lights, forget the truth, inhale the lies, just enjoy the show. They see us reaching for the sky, just in order to survive. Maybe we should go, go to the penthouse floor.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Go to the penthouse floor.
Let's go, let's go.
Oh, let's go. Let's ride the elevator. They can't keep us out no more. Go to the penthouse floor.
Let's go, let's
penthouse
go.
Floor. All that bubbly, all that wine. Oh man, look at the times. Didn't they notice?
Knock, knock. Who there? It's us. Us who? Just us. Who this? Just playing. Just me. New phone. New hair. New era. I'm in the penthouse, baby. Handpicked from bad apples and bad eggs. Held back. I had to grab crab legs. And then there were only but a few conversations held with patience. What a party. What a view. What a dress. What a song. What a beautiful time. My folks downstairs still waiting in line. They never been in these rooms. Never stay with these folks. Never laughed at the news, never hated these jokes. So as I fly in my suit, in a group, undercover, forcing a new smile, he tells me another. He said, what happened to the boy that climbed up the trunk? Then he pushed me off the top and said, jump, jump.
Ooh, don't bring me down. I need a room up in the clouds. I wanna get the pay. I wanna elevate. Ooh, my favorite mix. A little ignorance and bliss. Go to the penthouse. Go to the penthouse floor.
Let's go, let's go.
Yeah. Go to the penthouse floor.
Let's go, let's go.
Oh, let's go. Let's ride the elevator. It's what we've been waiting for. We'll tear down the penthouse doors. Those penthouse doors. We'll tear down the penthouse doors.
A huge tune. I love Chance's verse on that too. John Legend, Penthouse Floor, Beats One. This is Matt Wilkinson in for Julie Adenuga. So it's time to meet for the second time my UK represent. Declan McKenna is his name. He's a really young and talented songwriter from the UK. Been playing a bunch of shows this year, toured the US for the first time, toured around Europe as well, and he's just grown so much as a performer. He's one of those people who whenever I see him play, and that tends to be maybe, I don't know, once every couple of months, it's like, wow, you've stepped it up again. And again, and again. He's just getting better and better. Yesterday, we heard from Declan's top moment of 2016, which he said was playing Glastonbury Festival for the second time in his career. Today, we get deep about his songwriting. I wanted to find out about what makes him tick. He's a real cultural commentator. He's really socially aware and politically active. So that's coming up after this. This is Bonsai with I Did.
Did. What do you did? Succeeded by any means. I did it. What do you did? Succeeded by any means.
I never took my time. Try get across those lines.
Jealous, rightly so. I used to care, but no, I wasn't looking for no payroll signature. You want it, rightly so, because I do it well. I step up to the altar, you wanna take a bow. What do you did? Succeeded by any means. I did. What do you did? Succeeded by any means.
I gather every prize, cause I'm covered in what's mine. I try and throw out rope, and
jealous, rightly so. I used to care, but no, I wasn't looking for no payroll signature. You want it, rightly so, because I do it well. I step up to the altar, you wanna take a bow. Take a bow, take a bow.
London, UK represent.
Beats One.
So all this week I'm talking to my UK represent. He's an artist I've been following for the last 18 months and it's been incredible to watch him grow. And as 2017 approaches, I feel like it's going to be big. Declan McKenna joins me again in the studio. What's up, man?
The sky.
The sky
ceiling,
is up. The ceiling
bunch of
is
lights.
Up. Listen, I want to talk about your songwriting because you're a real deep songwriter. And why do you think it is that you write about these issues? Your songs are... Well, to explain a little bit about where your songwriting lyrically comes from.
I guess I tend to try and write about politics and I guess somewhat relevant things. I think primarily just because I don't really feel like I have much else to write about. Obviously, there's some tracks on the album about like personal things that have happened, but in that sort of sense, I don't feel like there's been as much as there has been on the grand scheme of things in the world in the last couple of years, where all these crazy things have happened. And as a young person living today, kind of trying to document my thoughts on all the issues that I'm seeing in the world. And I kind of just write like that, I think.
Do you think that was missing from pop music for a while?
Maybe. I think there's always been artists doing it and talking about stuff. But recently, you know, social observers and stuff like, I don't know, Sleaford Mott and I guess like Slaves, and there's like Earl Sweatshirt. Artists like that have kind of come through, and now we've got like Cabbage. Are all kind of trying to talk about the world, and I think it's become more accepted in the world of pop and
But
and
it's
music.
Interesting because I cool. feel like, you know, you've been doing that for, you were on the cusp of that around the same time Sleaford Mods broke through. Mm-hmm. They're arguably the biggest socially aware band of the minute. Certainly, maybe not in terms of sales, but in terms of social reach on Twitter and Instagram and stuff like that. And I feel like you were onto that very, very early. Where did it come from? What lights that fire in you?
I think I guess I look at a lot of the things in the world and I just get a bit annoyed and I'm like, oh, that's not good. So I'd write songs about it. I didn't really think too much about it. I just kind of, I guess I'd listen to a lot of protesty music, and I guess I was a bit of a punk at the time.
People
and
like
I kind of continued
protest
that.
Music, the great thing about protest music is it isn't stuck to one genre.
No, not
you
at all.
You can be Public Enemy or you can be Bob Dylan or, do you know what I mean? Anything. What kind of stuff did you listen to?
Bob Dylan, obviously, everyone listens to a lot of that. I mean, Neil Young has done a couple of really amazing things. Nina Simone is one of my, like, probably, I don't know, top five or whatever artists of all time. And, you know, people like this who kind of stick it to the man in a couple of their tunes.
You know, you're an artist on your debut album. I don't want to give too lofty a comparison here, but you do. It's quite rare for someone to come along and actually be able to write lyrics that are as good as the melodies in their songs. It's quite a good talent, you know?
I guess it's something I work towards. I mean, I think you have to work towards thinking, if someone listens to this song, are they going to be like, yo, this is amazing? And I think recently, more than ever before, I've actually thought about working towards expanding ideas and doing that and trying to make people think and trying to make people enjoy the song.
About Paracetamol, which is another tune that came out earlier this year. Lyrically, I love that one. It starts off, there's a boy 15 with a gun in his hand. That just puts you in the picture straight away.
Yeah.
It's really great storytelling and it carries on in a really great story way. How did you write that song?
It kind of went through a couple stages. I actually wrote the initial part of that, like just the kind of melody when I was like walking home from football. It was kind of really random. I just had this thing come into my head and I was like, cool. And I wanted to like make a song that was kind of like as if it was being written from the perspective of like an authoritative media or something like that. Because the topic, obviously, that I was writing about this sort of transgender young person who'd committed suicide. It was just like such a striking story. And I felt like the way that these sorts of tragedies are reported are just some way wrong. And there's something kind of dark about it. And I kind of wanted to, I guess when you're talking about certain things, they're not really controlled by one emotion. So something's like all really dark and sad. I mean, everything isn't all really dark and sad. So I think you can write about something lyrically and have it sound different to express kind of different parts of a story, I suppose.
I think that's the beauty of pop music. It can take you to somewhere else entirely. Right, from my UK represent this week, this is Declan McKenna with Paracetamol.
Sure. Well, how the hell could you want
London, Matt Wilkinson on Beats One.
Beats One. Signed to PMR. Home to Disclosure. Jesse Ware. Drones Club, who we played earlier on in the show as well. Right, coming up. Gonna be hearing about the best of 2016 on Beats One. It's Matt Wilkinson here, in for Julie Adenuga this week. Rationale's been tweeting. Apparently, there's more new music to come before 2016 is out. This is Prodigal Son.
I want an old council with the ghost of my father. Tell them I'll be everything he could never be. And if I face the obstacles that he failed to conquer, I'll make it through the other side. I don't wanna go lonely. I don't wanna reach. Tell him I'll be everything he could never be.
blame the anger in me. Feel asunder, I'll make it through the other side.
I don't wanna go rolling. I don't wanna reach out the dead of night and find no one to hold me. But I'm burning my bridges. Prodigal and cynical son, wrong. And I need to wake up, wake up, wake up. But someone tell me how come I can't find my equilibrium. I don't wanna go.
Son, by Rationale on Beats One. So yeah, shout your town. Tell me where you're listening from at Beats One. This is Matt Wilkinson in for Julie Adenuga. The next artist I'm going to play is Angel Olsen, and the album that this track's from, My Woman, is definitely in my top 10 albums of 2016. Just think it's a fantastic piece of work. This is the lead single from it. Shut Up, Kiss Me.
Thank you.
Such sweet production on that track. Shouts to Justin Raisin, who produced it. Angel Olsen, Shut Up, Kiss Me. So the year is drawing to a close. Earlier today, Zane Lowe, Julie Adenuga, and Ebro Dade presented a countdown of the 30 biggest songs on Beats One this year. You can search for the show to listen again in Apple Music just by searching for Best of Beats What, Best of 2016 on Beats One. And the show was an epic, epic show, featuring interviews from a whole host of people who shaped the year, really, from Drake to Lady Gaga, Chance the Rapper to Skepta. There's also a full playlist, which is essential listening, 50 songs. That's on Apple Music as well. I thought I'd play you a few tunes from the list now. Stuff like Bon Iver. I can remember when this song came out. 22 Million is the name of the album. 22 Over Soon, the title of this song. Just beautiful, epic, epic songwriting from Justin Vernon. And here it is.
Where you gonna look for confirmation? And if it's ever gonna happen? So as I'm standing at the station,
still, isn't it? It takes you somewhere else. Bon Iver, 22, Over Soon. So yeah, the best of 2016 on Beats One. Julie, Ebro and Zane all together counting down the 30 biggest songs of the year. And really, if you're talking about the 30 biggest songs and the biggest artists of the year and the most important artists of the year, you cannot ignore Anderson .Paak. Just feels like he, from a new point of view, a newcomer's point of view, he's totally owned it. Grammy nomination yesterday as well. He's included in the list, and here's a little taster of what the show sounded like.
Best of Beats One.
Last year when Dr. Dre released Compton, there was one name on the album that really stood out and he really wanted to shout about.
That's got me hot.
Anderson .Paak. People are really going to be hearing about him in the future. He is incredible.
In January, Anderson .Paak dropped his album Malibu, including this song that Dre premiered on his Beats One show.
Yes, sir.
Welcome to the pharmacy, Anderson .Paak.
The doctor will see you now.
Let's go. You got to get that Malibu album coming out on the 15th. It's the pharmacy, baby.
Masterful with his writing, his vocal delivery, and he's also masterful on drums. I couldn't believe it. He kills the drums.
He's got me hot.
An incredible 12 months for Anderson .Paak, and you know it's just the beginning. Beats One has been there every single step of the way. Shouts to Dre and the Pharmacy. We can't wait to hear what's next.
It's been crazy. I mean, I never thought I really would get to eventually work with Dre. You know, to be able to get his advice and stuff all the time, and then this year has been just incredible.
Anderson .Paak, Calm Down.
That's a Beats One.
Got me hot.
For less than a kilogram, you get an elbow. I'm getting high, never come down. Round up your guy, let me write it down. Soon as it dries, I'ma run to town. I found a side, trunk down. A shot for every black man who got gunned down. By the police with no conviction, still they run round. When we protest, they tell us pipe down. For Trayvon and Mike Brown. CNN wanna make it black white, cause we hit the action with a black light. Make no sucker act right.
Of 2016 on Beats One. You can't talk about the best of 2016 without mentioning Anderson .Paak, and you can't talk about the best of 2016 without talking about Christine and the Queens.
This has got to be one of the biggest songs of 2016, surely, and rightfully so. Remember seeing her play Glastonbury, owning it. Apple Music Festival 10, owning it, owning the year. And in 2017, Christine and the Queens needs to build on it. We're talking about the artist who shaped Beats 1 over the last 12 months. And really, Anderson .Paak and Christine and the Queens, they've owned it completely. This is Tilted.
I die way before Methuselah, so I'll fight sleep with ammonia. And every morning we fight so red, I miss them for the tears they shed. But I'm actually good, can't help it if we're tilted. I am actually good, can't help it if we. I am actually good, can't help it if we're tilted. I am actually good, can't help it if we're tilted. And mended souls trample over beauty while singing their thoughts. I match them with my euphoria when they say je suis plus fort que toi. But I'm actually good, can't help it if we're tilted. I am actually good, can't help it if we. I am actually.
Simple moitié, on compte à demi-demi. Pile sur un des bas-côtés comme des origamis. Le bras tendu pareil, cassé, tout nez, pied et clié. Ces enfants bizarres, crachés dehors comme par hasard, cachant l'effort dans le griffoir. Et une creepy song en étendard qui fait
I'm doing my face with a magic marker.
Such an incredible piece of music, isn't it? Could listen to it for hours. Collectively, probably have listened to it for hours this year. Yeah, Christine and the Queens on Beats 1. So it's Matt Wilkinson here, in for Julie Adenuga. A few weeks ago, I met up with this tiny breaking band. You might have heard of them, called the Rolling Stones. Of course, they're not breaking. And they've got a new album out called Blue and Lonesome. Just came out last Friday. It's absolutely been so, so popular here in the UK anyway. Not quite sure about what it's done around the rest of the world, but I imagine anything the Stones do is big. And yeah, I met up with Keith, Ronnie, Charlie and Mick to have a chat all about the record. You can watch the video on Apple Music now. I'm going to play you a song from the record. It's full of blues covers from around the 50s and 60s, but some of them go back to the 30s or maybe even before that as well. It's a really, really interesting piece of music. And I've got to say, I'm a huge fan of the Rolling Stones, all of their stuff, really. This record, I feel like it stands up to the things that they were doing right at the start of their career 50 years ago. It's blues standards, but it's played by one of the most rocking bands ever. This is the Rolling Stones with Just Your Fool.
Just your fool.
Wilkinson.
Beats One.
Album from Laura Marling is called Semper Femina. It's out next March. To welcome return from one of the most prolific and I'm going to say incredible, actually. Laura Marling's songwriting talent is incredible. She came out as a teenager and she hasn't really stopped since then. That song's called Soothing. Matt Wilkinson here, in for Julie Adenuga. Tomorrow on the show, going to be hearing more from my UK represent and also an incredible band called Girl Band going to be coming in. They come from Dublin. There are four of them. They're one of the loudest bands on the planet. And that is no lie. They're signed to Rough Trade Records. And this is a song by them. It's called Pears for Lunch.
Spend my time watching, talking with my
you, one of the loudest bands on earth, girl band, they'll be joining me in the studio on this very show tomorrow. They're an incredible, incredible live band. Ferocious. I'm well excited about Rex Orange County as well. 18 years old. Bad, bad, not good of fans. Tyler, the Creator's a fan. Other Tone of fans. Zane Lowe's a fan. Julie Adenuga's a fan. Me too. This is Uno.
Yeah, I don't know where to start. How do you admit that you're falling apart? I mean, how will I admit that I'm falling apart? My mother's gonna worry, but I'm fine in my heart. I live the worst that I've said, and I live with a voice that tends to tell me that I'm in my head. And well, maybe I should get and be happy instead. I should just say get and be happy instead, right? Right. Cause it's a lot of people trying to tell me how to deal with myself, but I'm not gonna listen if you mention my health. I don't care, don't tell me and don't text me, cause that kinda upsets me, just kind of affects me, and it's bringing me down. And I'm not gonna lie, these days I prefer to just not be outside, and these days I just end up spending all of my time with my girlfriend. But to be honest, I think that's alright. Cause time keeps rolling and I'm just making songs. I'm doing my best, still find myself stressed, and I'm no longer sure where I belong. I'm starting to rust, don't know who to trust.
Don't trust anyone. Not even me.
Some people concentrate on style too much, but I think I just force myself to smile too much, and that should soon end for the best. Yeah, I wanna live my life with no stress, love life and feel blessed. Like, it's kinda funny on the inside, I'm trying to be a man, but really I'm just a little child. And that's pretty much it. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Is there anything else?
Oh yeah, my jaw hurts a lot because I grind it with stress. I was an idiot recently and lost a lot of my friends. Nothing brings me joy and nothing makes me smile. Being at school makes me aware of how I haven't been myself in a while. And I wonder what it was like to be 11. Wonder if there's such a thing as life after death, such a thing as heaven. And every now and then I think about the fact that I'd become a legend if I died at 27.
Matt Wilkinson on Beats 1.
Listen, man. I heard you done got you a dime piece, man.
Hell nah, man.
One of them Beyonce making good types, man.
Nah.
Is that true, man? I just want to know. I mean, to be honest with you, man, she's a...
Bad thing, fine as hell, thick as fuck. Oh my God, that's my baby. Caroline, you divine, mighty fine. Shorty really blow the pipe.
That's true.
Like a pro.
That.
I'm really lit. It's looking like it's about time to fuck it up. Caroline, listen up. Don't wanna hear about your horoscope or what the future holds. Shut up and let's get gory like a Tarantino movie. Don't wanna talk it out, can we fuck it out? Cause we gon' be up all night, the decaf. You see, I'm a tall thug, yes, I'm a giraffe. If you want sex, baby, use the knee pad. Forget with the sticky icky, baby, give me kitty kitty. Killer, west side killer. Boy, you like 98 degrees and I'm 300. Keep your feet running.
It's hot.
I keep when I eat these beats. Better boy, get scarred. Don't run up in my lane, I don't want you in my lane. You a lame, get swerved. Cause gray jeans might be gray, but I love your bloopers. Imperfects for the urgent. Baby, I want forever. Caroline, don't you see that? I want you to be mine. Bad thing, fine as hell, thick as fuck. Oh my God, that's my baby. Caroline, you divine, mighty fine. Shorty really blow the pipe.
That's true.
Like a pro. Hardy, I'm really lit. It's looking like it's about time to fuck it up. Caroline, listen up. Don't wanna hear about your horoscope or what the future holds. Shut up and let's get gory like a Tarantino.
Tarantino movie. Don't wanna talk it out, can we f*** it out? Cause we gon' be up all night, f*** a decaf. You see, I'm a tall thug, yes, I'm a giraffe. If you want safe, baby, use the knee pad. Freaky with the sticky, icky, baby, give me kitty, kitty. Killer, West Side Killer.
Hey, hey, damn.
Boy, you like 98 degrees and I'm 300. Keep your feet running.
It's hot.
I keep when I eat these beats. Better boy, get scarred. Don't run up in my lane. I don't want you in my lane. You a lame, get swerved. Cause gray scenes might be great, but I love your bloopers. Imperfects for the urgent. Baby, I want forever. Caroline, don't you see that? I want you to be mine.
Back, dang, back, 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 back.
Aminé's Ebro favorite. Ebro's up on Beats One in 1 hour's time from New York City. That song's called Caroline. This is Matt Wilkinson here. I'm back tomorrow, filling in for Julie Adenuga. More from my UK represent Declan McKenna and also girl band, amazing Dublin band, popping in for a chat. This is Bruno Mars with Chunky.
She gotta shake a little something, shake a little something. Ooh. Throwing that thing from left, right, side to side. She gotta have her own money.
She got her own money.
Oh yeah. Shout out to the girls that pay, they rent all time. If you ain't at a party, take your ass back home. If you getting naughty, baby, here's my phone. Slide with your boy to the bar, slide with your boy to the car. I've been searching everywhere and now here you are. Ooh, chunky. Looking for them girls with the big old hoops that drop it down and gaze it deuce.
I wanna get down.
Yeah, them the ones I'm tryna recruit. I'm looking at you, yeah, you, baby.
Baby,
now let me hear you say you're ready.
I'm ready.
Oh yeah. Girl, you better have your hair weave strapped on tight. Cause once we get going, chat till the morning, so just say alright.
Alright.
If you ain't here to party, take your ass back home. If you're getting naughty, baby, here's my phone. Slide with your boy to the bar, slide with your boy to the car. I've been searching everywhere, and now here you are. Ooh, chunky. Looking for them girls with the big old hoops that drop it down and gaze it goose.
I wanna get down.
Yeah, them the ones I'm tryna recruit. I'm looking at you, yeah, you, baby.
I'm
trying to recruit. I'm looking at you.